should have here.
This isn't justice!
You have been found guilty of larceny and conspiring in the graven
tomb. I never!
The Iron Tyrant's killing us! He won't stop here!
It isn't here.
No.
What are you doing?
Garrett, that book you gave me. It's gone.
Where's Basso?
The thief taker general dragged him off along with some of my graven. He's taken it. I should have known the Baron would. This.
You're telling me my friend's been beaten and dragged all because of that book? What's so important about it?
It holds many secrets once thought to be lost. But within it, I believe, there is the key to saving this city, saving all of us from the gloom. And yet I know the Baron would not use it for such good. And now he has it! Basso knew that book was important!
Lucky for you, it's still here then. Basso's no idiot.
Fuck.
Sounds like a good read. Where'd they take Basso?
To the keep, but it's well guarded. You can't just walk in the door.
That's good. I'm not a big fan of doors.
It's not possible. Oh, wait. There may be a way.
Go on.
Jake. Loyal? Devoted to the cause, wanted to strike the Baron in his heart, so he's been studying the keep for some time. He knows a way in.
How do I find this Jacob?
Alas, the Baron has obtained a greystone as a message to those who might oppose him. Tortured, but alive.
Once I find my fence, I'll see about your raven.
We're not so different, you and I. Garrett. Change. One day the people will thank you for that.
You think too much of the people, Orion. Let's see if Orion's man, Jacob, knows anything. I'll find him at Greystone Plaza.
I have something for all your nefarious needs. You know where to find me.
Where you are!
There's a lot of panicking people in Greystone Plaza. I'm guessing it's too late to get anything from Jacob. But I am close to Eastwick's house, the Baron's architect. If anyone knows a back door into the keep, it will be the man who built it. For Basso's sake, I hope the keep is built as strong as they say. Eastwick, no one ever called his work subtle. Seems I'm not the only one making a house call tonight.
Servant of the Lion, by order of the Baron himself, Elias Northcrest, you are to present yourself to his watch.
No sense waiting out here with the gate crashers. Getting into the study needs a lighter touch.
It'll go easier on you if you come willingly.
Saying there's a hidden entrance in here somewhere?
I said I've often seen the master enter here, but found it empty when I checked on him.
You haven't ever known the mouth,
no, of course not. This wouldn't be my place.
Ugh. Come on, Mother Mulberry. You're talking noble, but you aren't noble.
When you're quite finished, I'll...
All right. Back to it. Check the room.
Hidden entrance. Just what I'm looking for.
Is Lady Eastwick still in her chamber?
Your Master Eastwick is definitely hiding something. Locked in his room like that and not coming out.
I don't know what he's thinking, refusing the watch at a time like this.
That fire went out. How?
Never mind why, just get it lit.
When I find you, you'll wish I hadn't. If I was hiding, I would hide it. There.
Eastwick been doing up here, admiring the view of his collapsing monuments. I can't leave him alone with his thoughts. I need those plans. Well, that explains his lack of cooperation. First Cornelius, now Eastwick. Being one of the Baron's associates appears to be bad for your health. One way or another, he was going to swing.
Did you hear that?
Dear diaries, Eastwick! You are not a liar!
I think the shieldsman's coming.
By order of the Baron himself, Elias Northcrest, you are to present yourself to his watch!
Master Eastwick, it'll go easier on you if you come willingly. Eastwick! Release this door!
You were the biggest admirer of your own work. The keep. That's my interest in this expensive toy set. Guess I'll have to play along. Arrange the model to match the building. Before the building comes down.
Is he playing at Rat Sally Jack in there or what?
Let's see. This opening at the base, some sort of steam vent or exhaust shaft. It would be suicide to break in through there. That should buy me back the element of surprise.
And what's this?
The Baron's great safe. Rumored to be the size of a house and filled with gold. Rumored. It was too risky. I'm beginning to think you're a bad influence, Basil. attack is shaking the keep to its core. Still, it's a way in. Now to find the prison where they're holding Basso.
Thanks, Garrett. It's going a little crazy in there. I even wished I had Genevieve with me. That scum-sucking bastard. I always thought if anyone was gonna kill her, it'd be me. What are you up to? Oh, wait. You're not thinking about those tall tales about the legendary Great Safe, are you? Look, Garrett. No one is paying you to risk your neck for this.
It's not about the payment. It's who I am.
get out of here alive. I mean, you know, when you get out of here. I'll be at the Siren's Rest in the Southern Quarter.
Vision of order and efficiency. If he truly understood this city, he'd know it would never survive here. Bad idea. Great save. I'm gonna need bigger lockpicks. Set the lock, I have to press both buttons before the timer runs out. To reset the lock, I have to press both buttons before the timer runs out. Eastwick must have the original code in his notes.
Didn't you know, Garrett? Greed is a sin. And you must be punished for your sins. But I understand greed, my friend. Where it comes from. You made it so easy. All I had to do was get you in the building. You see, I know you better than you know yourself. You'll swing from a noose in the morning, Master Thief.
Basso was right. It better be the trickster's own gold teeth in a jar inside this thing.
guard down.
Healthy children will do as I say, or you'll feel the sting of my whip. Come here, boy.
There's pain here. Screaming, the sick and the dying. I can't block it out anymore. It hurts, Garrett. But underneath all the noise lie the whispers. Follow me, Garrett, and I'll tell you a secret. You grow up strong when you grow up alone. There's no one to help you up.
No one to hold you back.
Is that why you let me go, Garrett? Because I was the only family you had? We never did see eye to eye. Big brother always knows best.
I tried to help, but you wouldn't listen.
You know, I was just thinking the same thing about you. I'm going to make them stop. I want to sleep like you did. Northcrest, you want to know what happens
here?
Where you've been? Come to the asylum. Moira harbors truths others would sooner forget. You're here to save me? then you'll need a key. Look behind you.
That didn't quite go according to plan, but at least I'm alive. I need to get back to the clock tower and clear my head.